Well, the vast majority of common ear maladies can be improved upon. There are some conditions where it's not reversible. The reversibility of hearing loss is usually categorized into infection or inflammatory type conditions or mechanical impactions. So there are a ton of people that come into the office and they can't hear and they have sudden hearing loss and you're thinking the worst and you look in their ear and it's just wax. So that's a real simple explanation for a reversible hearing loss. Not to mention the beads and foreign objects that little kids place in their ears. And then infectious sources. People get upper respiratory tract infections, get middle ear infections that have fluid that collects just like little kids with common colds, and they have to have little tubes. But you can try and reverse fluid-related middle ear disease with antibiotics, and if that is not successful, you can place little ventilation tubes.